Now back, the first baseman, Nash Taters.
Ball high. No.